What's the point of cleaning them?
Okay, even though a lot of the golf balls we find look brand new, there's still a ton of dirty balls we dig up like this.
So there definitely is a point in cleaning all of them because nobody wants dirty balls, right?